Not only did the hands-on experiences open my eyes to the daily lives of medical professionals, but they allowed me to experience them firsthand. Because of this, I'm more excited than ever to pursue a career in the medical field.
I had a great experience in the simulation center. We took a tour of the facility and we got to see all the different equipment they use, like model body parts to practice procedures, and model cadavers and model patient rooms with interactive training programs. My favorite part was when we learned how to use sutures and we actually practiced on model skin.
I thought the most interesting part was that our counselors were actual students at the College of Medicine in Phoenix. And it was really fun that we got to ask them questions about what it was like there and the medical program there.
I thought it was a really amazing experience and how I was able to come together with different students with similar interests to mine and learn about the different parts of the healthcare team.
It was really exciting to learn from healthcare professionals about the healthcare needs in our community.
I really got an understanding of what med students actually do in medical school and about the different kinds of things healthcare professionals do in their day-to-day lives. The entire experience gave me a better picture of what healthcare is all about, and I thank U of A for giving me that opportunity.